Hey, Canada. We're known to be polite and civilized, right? People even tend to joke about it. But reality is not as nice or polite. A UNICEF study shows that Canada has the fifth highest rate of bullying in rich countries, well above the average. Fifth? That's just not acceptable. And when kids get bullied, it can lead to anxiety, depression, and even suicide. So we gotta try to change that, and we have to. Go to oneyouthcanada.ca and join us. Together, we can make Canada one of the best places in the world to grow up. Let's do it.